Can I do this in a minute? Only time will tell. Hi, I'm Rosie Rios, and this is Crypto in a Minute. So, you know, the way I think about blockchain, it's a decentralized ledger. So how it records your transactions could be anything from, NFTs to real estate to art. And there are so many more applications that we don't even know are out there. So, you know, as a great example, my son just started his own startup company, which is this crowdfunding portal for real estate on the blockchain. And when he explained it to me how it works, you know, it really just opens up your eyes about all the other use cases that could be out there. And so when you have that type of kind of sophisticated technology. I mean, think about how the world of technology has changed even in the last few years, right? Whether it's virtual reality, augmented reality, and now applied augmented reality in the metaverse. So I think that the prospects are out there. I just think it's so exciting to think about how this next generation even uses the blockchain and thinks about commerce. And I think there's just so much more to come. I did that in 59 seconds, just an FYI. We'll be right back.